There are security cameras all over. However, that did not stop these thieves who on early Wednesday morning climbed over the fence and watch now as they simply take a $6,000 ATV still in its crate, lift it together and hoist it up over the fence to the rest of their crew waiting outside. It took them less than 30 seconds.